Tragedy struck Kent State on Tuesday when football player Tyler Heintz died after a team workout. Heintz was a freshman who was just a few weeks into summer classes on campus after graduating from Kenton High School. The offensive lineman collapsed around 9 a.m. Tuesday morning and was pronounced dead 2.5 hours later at an area hospital. Heintz was planning to study marketing and entrepreneurship at Kent State. The cause of his death is not yet known.